creativity, motivation, and style. Yes.
What is your price currently for an undercut?
For an undercut, I charge $20. Like a mohawk on one side though. Good morning everyone. Thanks for coming out today to this undercut class on this snowy day. I'm gonna take my Andy's masters now and I'm gonna fade out the sides of her design. Just a light fade. I won't take the hair all the way off. I'll just lighten it up just a little bit. That way, her lines that are right above it, they'll stand out a lot more. Just a couple designs that I did. Nothing too spectacular. I have opened up Nabors Cut, which has been a dream come true, something that I've always wanted to do ever since I started cutting hair since I was 11. I do believe that Nabors Cut is a brand that is here to stay and I want to motivate and inspire people who are trying to step outside the box and reach their goals and become an entrepreneur and inspire other people around them. So thank you for listening. My name is Robert Nabors of Nabors Cut.
I've known Robert for about 25 years. He's been really close to our family, my dad and I, for that length of time. We followed him. I think he's been in 4 different shops. We've really been able to see him grow. So Nabors Cuts is a brand that I'm behind. Not because of the brand, but because of the man, Robert Nabors. And I feel as though this has been a brand that has been out there for 20 plus years, but just he's just now able to kind of Releaese it. And it represents strength, it represents resilience, it represents community. It's kind of funny that it's Nabor, because I think that he's in touch with, like, he's the true essence of a barber.